The second par 5 on the front is a very manageable hole if you can stay away from the penalty area that runs down the entire left side of the hole. If you can avoid the bunkers, it turns this par 5 into a scoring opportunity, and if you hit a long tee shot, you may have a chance to reach this green in 2. Be aware that everything slopes to the left.